Ouch! Where's the expiration date?
Timon, don't! He just needs more time. I can get through to him.
Go ahead and try. He'll be here any second. Hocus pocus, pudding and pie. Get your big fat ghost butt up here before I spit in your eye.
What's up with his ring?
That is so cool. Two pogo sticks. A burrito. Mucho margarita supremo with the works.
With this ring of the gods, you may produce any weapon imaginable to beat your enemies into submission?
Well, in theory, yes. But I don't believe in violence.
Admirable. So how shall you be known?
Green Lantern? Kinda comes with the ring.
Good. And you, Batgirl?
I can do all sorts of cool stuff, even though I don't have any alien rings or anything, but I'm really good at figuring things out. And I make the coolest bat gadgets like this bat barometer and this glow-in-the-dark bat staff and these bat grappling hooks that I was totally this close to using when Batman was fighting Professor Pig on the roof of this building. But then Robin showed up and Batman had to save him, and you know how that goes, and I never actually got to show him how they work, and I never even got to meet him, but that's a whole different story, so I...
You lack focus.
Well, huh?
You can call me the mysterious, the fabulous, the awe-inspiring... Zatanna!
Impressive. Have you other skills?
I can turn a red heart black. Ever seen a jumping jack? Go ahead, check behind your ear.
What sorcery is this? I have seen enough. Though you possess great quantities of style, you must learn to channel your magic into a cause. Our cause. And I am afraid this uniform will not suffice. Think of another.
Try a cape.
What can you do?
I can, I'm still sort of working out the kinks. Oh, the wings aren't supposed to buzz like that. I'm working on rocket launchers, but they malfunctioned. The whole thing's all messed up. I wanted to be big and strong so people would notice me, but my growth tech backfired, and now I'm even smaller and more invisible than before. I should just go home.
You possess far more strength than you know. You simply lack confidence, little bumblebee.
I actually prefer the indestructible Gamma Phase 1000K...
Bumblebee.
Trust me, it's way better.
And you, we have seen your incredible strength. Is there anything more you have to offer?
Not to you. I'm no hero, princess. That racket's for chumps.
You could be the greatest hero the world of man has ever known. You simply lack proper... motivation! Mind?
Okay, fine. I am a superhero, all right? So what?
Again!